Hello and welcome to Vocal Warm-Ups Part 2, The Obscure and the Silly. My name is Mr. Kavan, and I have Tyler, Alexa, and Savannah here with me to help me out. Today, our focus is kind of on the more of the group warm-ups. So these are things that you might do with your church group, or your school choir, or maybe a group you rehearse outside of choir. It's just really fun things to do with a big group of people. There's lots of tongue twisters, there's some articulation exercises, and just lots of fun, silly group things. So we're gonna start off with a couple of tongue twisters. This is Peter Piper picked a peck of peppers. So repeat after me, Peter Piper.
Peter Piper.
Picked a peck.
Picked a peck.
Of peppers.
Of peppers.
And it goes three times, and it goes on these five notes. And it sounds like this. And you can use the same notes and switch up the words. So for example, say rubber baby.
Rubber baby.
Buggy bumpers.
Buggy bumpers.
So if you've ever had like a little baby carriage and there might be a little rubber thing around it, that would be the rubber baby buggy bumpers. So it sounds like this. Go!
Rubber baby buggy bumpers, rubber baby buggy bumpers, rubber baby buggy bumpers, rubber baby. Rubber baby buggy bumpers, rubber baby buggy bumpers, rubber baby buggy bumpers.
So you can do those at any speed, and it really gets those articulators going. A lot of students and directors warm up in major keys, but they don't always warm up in a minor key, and there's tons of music out there that's written in minor keys, so it's good to warm up in minor. So, this example is called Many Mumbling Mice Are Making Midnight Music in the Moonlight Mighty Nice. It's got lots of endings in it. It's got lots of ah vowels, so it's a great way to practice a really, really tall ah vowel without closing to a diphthong. Let's see if they can do it. It sounds like this.
Many mumbling mice are making midnight music in the moonlight, mighty nice. Many mumbling mice are making midnight music in the moonlight, mighty nice.
And you do it all in one breath, and it works on phrasing and all those great choraling techniques of crescendoing through long notes at the top of that moonlight, mighty nice, and carrying the phrase. Let's keep going, ladies. Ready? One, go!
Many mumbling mice are making midnight music in the moonlight, mighty nice. Many mumbling mice are making midnight music in the moonlight, mighty nice.
And etc. Two more quick ones. This one's always fun. It's a very complicated group of syllables, but once you get it, it's a piece of cake. So say beep by bee.
Beep by bee.
Beep by bow.
Beep by bow.
Beep by picky, picky, by, picky, bow.
Beep by picky, picky, by, picky, bow.
Picky by bow, bee.
Picky by bow, bee.
Picky by, picky by, bow, bee.
Picky by, picky by, bow, bee.
It sounds like this when you sing it. Ready, and go.
Beep by bee. Beep by bow. Beep by picky, picky, by, picky, bow, picky.
Favorite, and we all seem to like it. This is where you really need a group. It doesn't work just by itself. This is called Johnny's Got a Head Like a Ping Pong Ball, and it goes something like this.
Johnny's got a head like a ping pong ball. Johnny's got a head like a ping pong ball. Johnny's got a head like a ping pong ball. Ping pong, ping pong ball. Johnny's got a head like a ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong ball. Johnny's got a head like a ping pong, ping pong, ping pong, ping pong ball. Ping, ping, ping.
Johnny's got a head like a pong ping pong.
Johnny's got a head like a pong ping pong. Johnny's got a head like a pong ping pong. Johnny's got a head like a pong ping pong. Pong ping pong ping pong.
here's where you need a group. I partner up. Alexa has volunteered to be my partner. So we are going to now, one of the partners does ping pong while the other does pong ping. And you do it simultaneously, and you do it without breaking eye contact, and you do it without messing up. Fingers crossed. And there's just a couple of the obscure and the silly for you. See you next time!